A Conservative councillor has been arrested after allegedly assaulting a campaigner who helped him to get him removed from City Hall. Brian Coleman was held in police custody after a row with a cafe owner who filmed him parking in a loading bay. The Barnet councillor, who spent 4 years running the London Fire Brigade for Boris Johnson, has been bailed on suspicion of common assault. Still plenty more to come tonight, including...